welcoming you back up to Zhu here. We have so welcoming you back, Dr. Zhu here. We have gone so far on your journey. You looked at your limitations, you undone that, you replaced them. Now you are learning to set specific goals. And among those specific goals, now the next thing to stay on your mission on a daily basis is to develop the feeling of gratitude. So in a previous video, you were learning about develop the feeling of achievement. In this, we will talk about the feeling of gratitude. Now, feeling of gratitude is very important because if the feeling of gratitude vibrates inside you, the more things will be happening around you, which you will be actually grateful for. So this is why we meditate on a daily basis. And the meditation basically of breath observation, which help you to stay on focus. And how do you do this meditation? You simply close your eyes, close your eyes. You can do this with me right now, so close your eyes. And just feel simply how you have your thoughts coming and going, accept them, see them, feel your body, every body part of your body, just feel them, they are there, accept them. And accept each and every feeling in your body as an emotion. And once you accepted everything which is happening around you and you stop fighting, stop judging and questioning and answering, then you come and start observing how the breath is going inside and out through your nose. First step is actually just feeling how the air is going in and out through your nose. Just feel that. Just stay aware, when is the inhalation take place and when is the exhalation take place. You don't have to actually do anything else as you are. Your eyes closed right now. Just stay aware when the inhalation, exhalation take place. And then you can start feeling how the air is touching inside of your nostril, inside of your nostril. And on the inhalation, the air is traveling up. On the exhalation, the air is traveling down. This is all nose breathing, so you close your mouth and just keep feeling that. You will find that your mind jumps, and once your mind jumps and you start thinking and wondering about something, you slowly, smoothly and softly bring yourself back and you're continuing focusing on your breathing. And this is very important that you stay aware and you keep without any kind of reactions here for any kind of thoughts, because if you're training yourself to accept everything and you come back and you're focusing on your breathing, sharp and your focus, the longer breath by breath you can stay on, the focus will be developed to stay on your goal longer and longer before your mind jumps. So once it's done, then start developing the feeling of gratitude in your heart. So you can feel that every breath is one elevation and one depression of your hand. If you put your hands on your chest, you can feel this breath. And as you are inhaling and exhaling, developing the feeling of gratitude in your heart, you send it out towards this one breath you just took. It's important that accomplish each and every breath and celebrate it by sending out gratitude for this one breath. So it goes same way as your eyes closed, that you inhale, and as you exhale, and you say a thank you. Now, continuing saying the thank you is okay, but after a while you want to actually stop your mind saying the thank you, and you want to have the feeling of gratitude developed. Feeling of gratitude in your heart and in your entire body for this one breath. Now this is how you actually learn to celebrate. It's very important on a mission of staying focused on a goal that you take time and you celebrate each and every little steps. And each and every little step right now is taking one breath. And if you can redefine your success for taking each and every breath, what will happen? You will be successful. This is success. Reaching one breath at a time gives you the feeling of success. Everything else in your life will be a bonus. So start practicing this on a daily basis. So this 5-10 minutes of meditation, morning and evening, just observing your breath and then developing the feeling of gratitude will be the driving factors towards reaching a mission, staying focused on a mission, because without this, you will jump off the missions and looking for achievements and success feelings on somewhere else because you are missing them. So if you practice them on a daily basis, they are already inside you, so you can stay on your journey going towards achieving your goal.